Lisa. What is that sound? I think it is the death knell.
A very nice time, we hope.
Now, we're going to bring out something we might have played here before. It is one of the newer ones we picked up. We hope you like it. I know Alpha and Omega do. Which one? I see a few new faces have come in. This is also fantastic. Now, before we start, who came the furthest here tonight?
Massachusetts.
So we've got Massachusetts. Anywhere further? Oh, yes. I'm so very sorry, my friend. You have been defeated. We unfortunately, well, actually fortunately, we have someone who came straight from hell tonight. We had intended to bring her up to do some tambourine for you, but had a bit of a mishap with that. So instead, we are going to bring you a song about the zombie queen, Ghoulie. Yeah.
Thank you.
Does everybody have a beverage? Now this man, this guy, Peter Pops.
That's a pedal.
I can tell that.
See Joe back there for all of your consumption needs. She's so lovely. Thank you so much. Right now, we're going to do for you. Absolution. Absolutely.
Put your hands up.
not be disappointed. You're having a good time so far. I'm going to pray for you now. So I'm making you seem to grabby.
Thank you.
We now bring you our namesake. So, when it comes out, I want to hear all of you. Year Zero.
Thank you. We want to thank each and every one of you for coming. It's been fantastic to have you here. I want to give special thanks to Axel for doing such a wonderful job tonight. Joe for holding down the fort over there. Go on with it, Joe. And our friend Nick Caruso selling merchandise in the back, who has done a great job helping promote us. See him at the Rock Shop at the Sanford Mall. Ladies and gentlemen, without further delay, we will bring you as a mommy task. Sticking around tonight. Now, we're going to end our set the same. We debated about it, but some people find it a bit boring. But we would like for you to see this
as we see it. Like an orgasm. Come on now. You've been dancing, blowing kisses. And now, I think it's time that we shall have an orgasm, yes? Yes! Alright. This song is about the female orgasm, specifically. Which was once considered a act of the devil. But tonight, we will celebrate the monstrance.